Hey guys, welcome to the channel. I have some new tracks and albums for you to listen in this video. Let's start. So the first one is about an album called Neon Daydream by Mercy Begoli under the label Neon Retro Records. They are from Russia. Not a free album. Total 8 tracks are there and I personally enjoyed the title track Neon Daydream. Gives you a vibe of really if you are daydreaming. Then you are listening and you are listening to this track on the background, that kind of vibe you will get. Actually you are daydreaming, chilling out, kind of vibe you can think of. Plus if you are some sort of retro fan, then this album is for you. You will have some 80s 90s type of vibe. The genre of this album is retro synthwave, chill type of album. It is released on December 2020, has all rights reserved. And if you are interested, then you can visit official Bandcamp page of labels, that is a Neon Retro Records, and you can find this album and enjoy it. Second one is about an album called Baby Acid Stars by Merrily, coming from Sweden. Not a free album. Total I think 8 to 9 tracks are there, and I personally enjoyed the track name called Open Air. Gives you a vibe of vacation type on winter days, as if you are skiing, enjoying the snow, and this music is being played in the background. You are with your family or you with your spouse or someone. You are just enjoying the chilly winter days, vacation type of vibe you will get. Released on December 2020, has all rights reserved, and it's experimental pop electronic type of album. So if you are interested, then you can visit Merrily's official Bandcamp page. You can find this album and enjoy it. Third one is about a single track. It's called All the Unknown by Grand Brothers. It's an instrumental track. Just now, few hours back, I found this track. I really enjoyed it. Gave me a movie sort of experience, as if I'm watching some movie related to cars and all. There is chase scenes and that kind of vibe you can think of. I got when I listened to the track, and it's a slightly old. I mean, I think it is a 3 months, 4 months old track. It's released on August, I think, 2020. Has all rights reserved. And if you want to listen, then you can visit official Spotify page of Grand Brothers. You can find this single track. It's called All the Unknown. You can enjoy it. Fourth one is about a single track by Merger. It's called Boulevard. Now this is a song track. I don't know the artist who sang it, but I really enjoyed it. It gave me a vibe of beach party, poolside party type of vibe. And it's perfect for dance track. If you have a party, pool party or beach party, then and you want some dance tracks, then this one is the best, I feel, and you can check it out. It's available on Merger's official Spotify page. You can find this track. I don't think it is a single track, it's from some album, and if you will dig in, you will find it. I'll show you the screenshot. It is one of the most liked tracks of Merger. So I found it on Instagram actually, and I listened to it. I really enjoyed it, and hence I am recommending it to you. It's slightly old. On October 2020 it has been released on. So all rights reserved, you can check it out. Okay. So these were the 4 albums / tracks I wanted to recommend you for today. If you like this kind of music updates, then please do like, share and subscribe. If you are someone who enjoys music every now and then or every day, then this channel is for you, especially instrumental music. I try to figure out new music uploaded by different artists and different platforms so that you can listen as I am listening and enjoying. And I tell you these things via these videos. Like, share, subscribe again, and I will see you guys in the next music update. Till then, take care. Bye.